area of directly intervening cancer, that through the concept of energy and mind and spirit is a much more effective reality for me than the conventional drug-related approaches. So I very much support you and hope to see your work get widespread attention, because this is the most direct way to change the health in the world, is to give the health responsibility back to the patient. And I appreciate your work very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.